So you're going to go up to Steam, press settings, and then you're going to scroll down to controller, and then general controller settings. And make sure you have your controller plugged into your PC, and select which controller you have right here. Once you select that, you can now use your controller. Please subscribe for more tutorials, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.